What's up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirk Yeehee, and this is Skull Masters Arena.
Oh, seriously, when I looked at the desktop icon, I thought it said Skullmas Arena. I was like, I don't understand that, but Skull Masters makes a lot more sense. I want to say before we get started off, I got this game from the developer through my email, actually. They emailed me directly with this one, so much appreciated for that. I will mention as well, there will be two hidden keys for this game throughout this video, so keep an eye out. First two to claim them, congratulations, be kind, let people know in the comments down below that you grabbed one of them. With that being said, let's officially get into this. So, as always, I want to say, okay, that all looks fine. I want to say, you know, no, I definitely want full screen. B did not go back in that situation. I want to say, if you want to help me on my way, 2.5k subs and subscribe to that button down below. So, we're just going to do a quick little tutorial. Yeah, I don't know what 2 is, but 2 is our A. So I played a hair of this. Jump higher with up. Oh. Okay, so it does a backflip. Down for that. Climb ladders with up. We're gonna play the first level or two. Roll with down and 2. Okay, so it's diagonal down. So it's down and right. Huh, weird. Press 1 to shoot. We've determined that one already, at least. Careful, and okay, so B also jumps. So I'll probably use that because it feels more natural than X jumping. Okay, so that was a checkpoint. Oh god, they shoot back. I was gonna say, I wonder if we have a time limit. It looks like not so much a time limit, but a pace to keep track of. I just realized I don't know what I'm going to use for a thumbnail. This looks like an Atari game. I don't know if I can... get away. I didn't know whether I could trust it or not. Okay, so 1, 2, buckle my shoe, 3, 4, I'm going to die. Okay, we're going to jump up and take him out. Points matter, I'm assuming. I don't really... Oh, I can hold the button in to shoot. Even better. Now we're gonna shoot this guy. Oh, no, no, no! Why can't I hit you? This is like me and Mega Man all over again. Go! Okay, we got there. 5,000 points. Not sure what the points are for. Well, I'm sure we'll figure it out. We're not gonna figure it out. I don't know. Nope, don't think so. Not even gonna give them it. So I have two different ways I can go here by looking at things. So down and. Okay, yeah, it was up for that. 1, 2. Oh man, I don't know if I want to take this way. I might go down there. You know what? We'll try this way once. 1, 2, 3, 4, go. Blind jump of faith. Don't do a blind jump of faith. That's what we just learned. The jump of faith got us killed. Okay, so I don't know if these guys are worth coming down. Oh, they're not. They didn't come back. Okay, weird. Why do some enemies come back and others don't? That's a good question, yeah? Because I noticed this guy back here didn't come back, but this guy up here is still there. Weird. Come on. There we go. The controls to this are decent enough. They're not overly complex. They feel sort of tight-ish. Let's see what this way leads us to. Why? I'm on my last life. Now, this time, this guy's back. I don't understand. But those guys down there, and this guy over here isn't. What? I'm not sure I understand, but this has a very retro feel to it. Except it, you know, much bigger than something that can happen back then. I think I'm gonna take the upper path this time, because the upper path sort of worked out for us. We got by here, we just made a blind leap of faith and hoped for the best, which didn't work out for us. Okay, so let's drop straight down. Take him out. We can get up to that. No, we can't. Dang. Oh well, here's our next checkpoint. I'm not gonna beat this, is the bad thing. I'm not gonna beat- No! I'm not gonna beat- What? I shot him and I blew up for him? What the hell, game? I will point out, if my stuff, if my audio gets distorted, it's because I'm using the NVIDIA Shadowplay thing or NVIDIA RTX voice. Oh my god, I got a game over. I can't even beat the damn tutorial. Well, we'll get caught back up and we'll see how this goes. Okay, so I'm doing my best to play exceptionally careful this time. I want to get the guy up there gone first, because this guy down here is going to give me a lot of trouble, I think. Okay, boom. But yeah, as I was saying, I'm using the NVIDIA RTX voice thing, so my voice might go garbled at times because it is in beta after all. And I figured out what the... Oh. Hello? I think I figured out the point of this. I'm hitting the wrong button to do this every time. The whole point of going through the stage is to kill and get everything that's worth value. Try to get max score. So that's the objective. I would assume. That was close. That was too close. Oh, one done there. I'm not gonna complain too much. So going by the points, I've missed two of the big guys, which were worth 400 each. So I'd say I'm about halfway through the stage. Get out of here, Mosquito. I've had enough of you guys for a lifetime. My god, they've been really bad this summer. And we're not even in summer yet. This spring, I should say. Okay, so I'm gonna have to work my way up to that. Uh-oh. Oh, wow, that's quite a big explosion area it hits, isn't it? So we'll get that. I warned you, Mosquito. You come over here, I will kill you. Okay. So this is the type I shoot out. And apparently take out an enemy in the process. Nope. Okay, go. You know what? We're gonna roll back this way. Just playing it safe. He didn't go down through, he rolled. I wish he didn't do that stupid pose every time he rolled. What's the red line up there? I can't go back up now and see is the bad thing. Whatever. We'll just move back this way. We'll shoot that thing a few times. We'll play this safe. Play this careful. This might be the only stage I get in today, so I'm guessing those little red lines show where the mines used to be, maybe? I'm wondering what the big green thing is over here. And no, there it is. Oh, it's just the way, I feel stupid. It's just the way that I stopped on those frames. I can't do it now that I'm trying. There, it's just that. It's just where it has the pink and green lines. That's funny. I'm gonna wait for him to shoot again so I can get through here safely. Shoot again, jerk. Take you out, grab the skull, and then boogie woogie back through this way. I roll like this. I don't think it's faster overall. Because the roll, while it's fast, he has to do that little pose at the end. I can say though, I'm enjoying this game for the most part. I hate that I suck so much that I died in the tutorial, but you know, that's kind of a me problem, not the game. Okay, go. Oh man, that doesn't reach. How do I kill these guys for their points? Because I, even if I use my up jump, that's not high enough to get me up there. Okay. I'm just gonna go for it! Okay, I kill him over this way. Gotcha. That area was scary because I had to take it different than the way I've been taking things extra careful, and this one wouldn't let me. I can roll through these, but I prefer to shoot through them, if I'm to be honest. It feels safer. Oh, God! Oh, yeah, look at that. Pro skills on display there. God mode activated. Oh, wrong button. So much for God mode. Okay, so boom, boom, boom. It almost pays to always keep shooting, because you never... I wonder, and I don't want to waste a life to find out. I wonder... Yep. It wouldn't let me jump, because he had to do that little pose. And I walked right into it. Alright, shoot these guys. I wish he wouldn't do the pose off of long jumps and falls and stuff. Okay, so we can go up through here. These are ladders. Or I can go over this way. Which, in order to go over this way, it's actually a little trickier. This would be a return path. I'm doing it backwards to how they want me to, I think. Okay, we'll let him get his shots off. Killed him. We're gonna continue to take this back path just so we can see what's over here. So I can skip out that whole section there. I don't like fighting these pool-looking things. They're legit really hard. Because they run so fast. Okay, well, there. We got him to shoot off. We're gonna get him to shoot again because I missed. There. Because he has a little bit of a cooldown in between his stuff. Okay, so boom, 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 boom. See, oh, no. Ah! That was scary. That was real scary. I tried to go back down through the thing like that, but I think I hit the wrong button. Or I may have got a diagonal in there. That's probably more along the lines of what happened. Can I just shoot these and collect them? No. We're obviously not going to get all the points because of this stuff I've missed. But, you know, wasn't too far off. Okay. Are we good? The game may have froze. Oh, there it went. So you're getting a glance at the second stage. We'll go until I die. Once I lose all my lives, and that's where we'll end things. Can I shoot these? I can, but it does nothing. Okay, I'm gonna get fancy on this jump. Oh, look at that, showing off. Ha, could you imagine? Pro skills! Oh my god, not gonna do that on this one, because that'll get me killed. Pro skills! Speed running! Extreme! That finger didn't even go up for this. Ah! That one, if you can see this here, it doesn't lay flesh with the others, so yeah. Great. So my biggest issue with this, and I never noticed if you could change controls, so I can't comment on it that way. A is typically a jump button if you go to play a game with jumping. Hey, wait, you can kill these. Oh, well, I ain't going back for that guy. But the jump button being... There we go. The jump button being X or B is really weird. And it actually makes things hard because it... You know, this is two games I've played now back-to-back with... Me mentioning controls is the issue. But if you can customize the controls, then it's not such an issue. I'm guessing these fall out from under me. Yeah, they do. I just effed myself, maybe. Get out on that point, tap myself. Oh good, they come back. Well, I'm still gonna try it like this. Jump! No! No posing! No time for posing! So there's, in a sense, two different ways to play this. You can play for the high score, or you can play for the speedrun aspect of it. Get through a stage as fast as you can. Like so. Oh my god, I got so damn lucky right there. Speedrunning! We'll do that. We're gonna play the speedrunning strat. Okay. There we go. Speed running! Run! Just running, running! I'm gonna have a horrible score for this one, but... Screw you! I ain't going back for all those guys. Screw that mess. Checkpoint! Oh, no! Don't go all the way down. Oh, no! What made that worse is I needed to go right, and I just kept going left into it. Okay, this is gonna get hairy. Actually, it shouldn't be a worry looking things over here. Speed running! That's just pro strats right there, guys. Okay, I've gotta actively wait that stupid thing out. I wonder if this will kill me. Ooh, it won't spawn back in while I'm there. Okay, they thought ahead on that. Awesome. I don't know. What? I'm not sure what just happened. Oh no, I'm on my last life. Oh, come on. Come on, when I die, reset the room at the very least so I don't have to wait. So these guys, I've got to shoot in the back or else they shoot back at me or reflect my stuff. Why is he just stuck there dancing? Speed running! Awful. Okay. He was trying to run me speedily. Come on. Oh, I was so close to that thing. Roll around! I'm not the only one seeing these weird artifacting lines that appear every now and then, am I? I hope not, anyway. I've been noticing them in Terraria, too, so now I'm wondering if it's just this game or if my drivers might be corrupt. Well, that was a quick look at Skull Masters Arena. Like I said, there will be two hidden game codes for this game in the somewhere hidden in the video, so good luck finding them. I'll try to make it sort of obvious, but not too obvious. I don't want it to be too easy for you to find. With that being said, if you want to help me on my way, 2.5k subs, subscribe to that button down below. Much appreciated. What do you think of this game anyway? I think it's fun. It's hard. So if you like something that's hard, fun platforming, this game might be for you. Once again, I did get it from the developers, so thank you for that. I really appreciate that. It's not a paid endorsement. If I like it, I like it. If I don't, I don't. You guys know at this point that I will always give my honest feedback on something. Especially the Mega Man guys. You guys know all too well I give my honest feedback. As do some developers, because if there's a game I don't like, I straight up will let you know I do not like it and mention everything I find annoying, wrong, or a flaw with it. Hell, even the big games like Final Fantasy VII Remake I can find flaws in. I'm good at seeing the negative in a game. In any case, we'll leave this one a bit shorter, sweeter, to the point. You stuck around this long, thank you very much. Now that they've popped up, check out these videos off to the side here, and I don't think I have too much left to say, so see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals. I'm Kirk Hee, but of course I'm always Kirk Hee. See you guys next video.